Welcome to the Big Rewind, where today we're breaking down some of the top viral videos. Lil Uzi Vert promised to pay for a college student's $90,000 tuition.
Can you pay for my college tuition?
How much is your college tuition?
90 grand, I go to Temple, bro.
90 grand? I could pay for that.
I know you can.
But this is the thing, though. If I pay for your college tuition, are you going to finish college? Are you
of course. Nah, 100%. I don't bullshit. I'll finish
What's your name on Instagram?
Big Ass Heel.
Big Ass Heel.
Make
sure you show me all of your transcripts, everything. Show me all of your papers and everything, and you can get 90,000 from me.
All right, bro. Fuck. All right.
If you don't show me, you won't get 90.
Nah, I got you, bro.
If you show me, if it's
I'll show
college,
you.
I got you.
You come to Temple sometime, too, bro.
You gotta show me proof.
All right. Love you, bro. Take it easy.
Robert Downey Jr. went on stage Thursday night during a Rolling Stones concert to announce that NASA would be naming a small rock from Mars after the band.
Recently, NASA's first interplanetary West Coast launch to Mars was a resounding success, kind of like the No Filter tour. But while landing on the red planet's surface, it displaced a rock that rolled a fair distance in view of its onboard cameras. And some scientists at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, in a fit of fandom and clever association, they put forth, why don't we name it Rolling Stones Rock?
Dad went viral for his parody of Billie Eilish's Bad Guy.
Used to be a tough guy, like it really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. Now I'm that dad type, Sunday mow the yard type. Did you change your oil type, entire bag of chips type? I'm the dad guy.
Dinner's ready.
Almost 500,000 views, and I'm not really sure what to say other than I'm going to keep making more stuff that is going to be equally stupid.
A video of an animal has gone viral, but people can't agree if it's a bird or a bunny. Leave a comment below if you're team bird or team bunny. Smoke from the Amazon fires made an afternoon in Sao Paulo look like midnight. Conor McGregor addressed the pub incident, in which he was seen punching an elderly man.
Could you tell us your side of that story? What happened there?
In reality, it doesn't matter what happened there. I was in the wrong. That man deserved to enjoy his time in the pub without having it to end the way it did. And although 5 months ago it was, and I tried to make amends, and I made amends back then, it's still, the fans don't even, that does not even matter. I was in the wrong.
And finally, Conan returned to New York to visit the famous Joe's Pizza in a very Conan-like fashion.
Hey, I'm in the West Village. I'm standing outside Joe's Pizza. Many people regard this as the best New York pizza around. I live in Los Angeles now. Used to live here in New York. Love the pizza. I go to Los Angeles, no pizza. No pizza anywhere. No pizza. I'm going to show you some Los Angeles pizza right now. This has squash, blossoms, eggs, hazelnuts, crab. This is what you can get this down in Santa Monica.
That's disgusting.
Disgusting? Look at that.
Oh, come on.
People love this. You know what this pizza cost in LA? This is a $600 pizza. Well, let's look at a real pizza. Let's look at one of your slices. Look at that. Nice and floppy, but not too floppy.
Look at that.
This is just the right amount of flop. And here's another thing, this texture back here. And everyone sees something different when they look at the back of a slice. Do you know what I mean? Everyone sees a different shape. I see my father yelling at me, telling me I'm not good enough. Why can't they do this in Los Angeles? They can't do it.
They can't do it.
They're all on coke. They're all coked up in L.A. Everyone's on coke. They've all got giant breasts. Even the men have had giant breasts. That's why they can't make the pizza. They can't even see it.
That's it for today's Big Rewind. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell.